Here we go, let's go. Give him a good look now, get him a good look. Down the stand so he can come off and go past all of them.
Yeah, vertical.
Good. Hey, if it's that easy, that's what should happen, right?
Coach.
Initial footwork is Seattle, but I'm just giving you a hard look, okay?
This is Mason Viner. Listen to the Young Terps podcast on CapitalSportsBlog.com and TerpTalk.com, the number one rated Maryland sports podcast.
They take the angle, but close the gap. If he doesn't work that angle, close the gap. You understand that, right? I think right now he's going to work that angle. I'm going that angle. I'm in great shape. If he doesn't take that angle, if he takes the steeper angle, I'm
going to... 36 is Wagman.
Take the steeper angle. I'm closing the gap right now. I'm working for the left, I'm working for the right target. Here we go.
Left
side's up. Here we go.
Oh, now it's
mine. I'm in full stance. Excellent. So it's a meter run out of the chute to the linebacker. Good contact. I just want a good punch and a finish. Go after the run, driving 5 yards. With me? Good punch and finish. Here we go. Hit. Run it again. Here we go. Hustle back. You're going to work that angle, right? Working that angle. Here we go. Let's go. Hey. Good. Work the angle. Find it. There it is.